Welcome back. Now, some of the detailed question answers here. Answer the following in detail. Who was the first Inspector General of Forest in India? When did he set up the Indian Forest Service? Explain three main features of the scientific forestry. So, here is the question, which is of 5 marks. So, which may contain 5 marks. Here, we just start the answer here. Answer is Brandis was appointed as the first Inspector General of Forest in India. He set up the Indian Forest Service in 1864. Three main features of scientific forestry are as follows. First one is natural forests, which had lots of different types of forests, trees were cut down. One type of a tree were planted in straight rows. And the third point is forest officials surveyed the forest and made working plans for forest management every year. They planned how of the plantation of area to cut everywhere. The area cut was done to be replanted so that it was ready to be cut again in the same year. Question number 2, what are the significant features of the national population policy? Okay, I'll read the third answer. The third, or you can write this one here. You can see that this question here, explain the distribution of population in India in uneven, or prove this statement with example. So answer here, distribution of population in India is uneven. Prove this statement with example. Answer is rugged terrain and unfavorable climate conditions are mainly responsible for the sparse population in this area. Second point is moderate density. The bulk of the peninsula blocks and Assam have a moderate density of population. These are the two factors which are responsible for population distribution of the population.